Hello and welcome, my name is Sunshine, the project manager, Sunshine Resources. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make detergent powder at home. If you're new to this channel, you may consider subscribing so that you do not miss any of our videos each time we upload them. Powder detergent can be made from the following materials. These are soda ash, sulfonic acid, sodium tripolyphosphate, also known as SDPP, sodium sulfate, caustic soda, water, perfume, and color. Now, before we go into the mixing process properly, let's go through the safety precautions you will take in this preparation. Do not make the preparation near naked flames or fire. Avoid direct contact of chemicals with the skin or eyes. Keep all chemicals out of reach of children and do not taste any chemical. Now let's establish the quantity of materials needed to produce about 700 to 800 gram of powder detergent. Soda ash, 500 gram. Sulfonic acid, 120 ml. Sodium tripolyphosphate, also known as SDPP, 30 gram. Sodium sulfate, 150 gram. Caustic soda, 20 gram. Water, 25 ml. Perfume, 15 ml. And color, a teaspoon. Now these are the chemicals. This is soda ash. This is sulfonic acid. This is sodium tripolyphosphate, also known as SDPP. This is sodium sulfate. And this is caustic soda. This is the water we're going to use. This is perfume, and we're using blue water. And this is color. Now pour your soda ash into a bowl and add the sulfonic acid to it. Now make a hole at the center of the soda ash in the bowl and pour your sulfonic acid into the hole. Now add your water to it and mix the sulfonic acid, the soda ash and the water together. Mix the chemicals properly for about 5 to 10 minutes. Please, at this juncture, be very careful as the chemical is going to be very hot. And also when adding water, be careful not to add too much. Always keep it in a semi-solid state even as you stir. Now you can add your sodium sulfate and continue mixing. At this point, you can add your caustic soda to it. Now you can add your STPP and continue mixing. You can now add your perfume to it. Now dissolve your color in a small quantity of water and sprinkle on it. Mix it properly. Now expose the mixture to air for some days for it to dry. When dried, if the particles are large, break it down into fine powder. And now, ladies and gentlemen, this is your final product and your detergent powder is ready for use. So thank you very much for watching and God bless you. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel. You can visit our website on www.sunshineresources.org.ng. You can visit our YouTube channel on youtube.com/c/sunshineresourcessSRTV. You can also follow us on our Facebook page on Sunshine Resources. Thank you very much for watching and God bless you.